in front. Corvo holding. Going wide of Booth, getting back up. Joe Corvo puts on a show. Corvo right out in front. He scores! What a goal! Hey, hey, what do you say, Joe Corvo?
Watch this here. Fine job from our truck. Campbell, he's covered. Campbell had him. And so now Joe is able to withstand this hit after probably playing 30-plus minutes from David Booth. Now he slides. He could have shot this puck from a bad angle. He's able to drag it to the backhand and score.
With Nate Thompson out for the game with a shoulder injury. 7:26 to go in the second. Nice move by Sednik. He cuts in. He shoots. He scores! What a play by Richard Sednik. And the Panthers take a 3-1 lead.
Just an amazing individual effort. Fake, jump, get it. That's what you do in grade school, those kind of obstacle courses right there. And he elects to do it with skates on. D-man Martinik stepping up, then Witt goes down for the block. And he...
Ladd. He got it ahead to Tate. 2-on-2 to the line. Jonathan Tate's up with Pavlat around. Move right around and check right to the goal. He scores! A spectacular goal by 20-year-old Jonathan Tate. You won't see any better than that. He made him look silly. 2-2 the score. Jonathan Toews with goals in back-to-back games. You might as well throw all the other goals away for highlights, because that's the goal of the night for sure in the National Hockey League.
Nearly 3 minutes gone in the second. Blues down by one. Perron off the board. What a move by Oshie. Now to the net. Wide open. He scores!
That's a highlight goal there, folks. Ho, ho, ho. What a move, first of all, at the blue line. And then he walked the defenseman and just had so much patience as he was able to go on his forehand all the way to the corner. But take a look.
Capitals have to work quickly. They win the draw. Ovechkin tapped it into the corner. Semin from his knee. Score! How about that for individual skill?
Took all of 9 seconds on the faceoff. Not only the shot, but how about the wizardry with the stick? Stick handling on his knees. Pulls it into a shooting position and fires it. This must have caught the goaltender off on a surprise.
Finger does well to settle it down. Hagman gets his high pass under control. Nifty move there. Another nifty move to get to the front of the net. What a play by Nicholas Hagman! And the Leafs have the lead.
Hagman maybe got a wake-up call. Pups as he walks right into the official. And then the puck almost gets him. You know, you get your hat adjusted, and then here's the end result.
What a goal by Hagman. Let's have another look at this as he gets Horton standing still. And then everybody's fishing. Cullimore fishes. Bollmeister fishes for the puck. And that's tremendous stick handling and staying with a play.
Unable to hook up with Franzen. Franzen steals. Took it away from O'Byrne. Moving in. What a play! What a goal! Johan Franzen!
You see the puck go onto the stick of Ryan O'Byrne. He can't clear it. Then he gets turned around, almost cartwheeled around. And Johan Franzen sticks it by and past Carey Price. And there's a little washing machine move on Carey Price. What a move by Franzen. But it all started with the O'Byrne.
Back to pick it up. And he goes for Hamrlick as both teams change. Hamrlick can't get there. What a move by Ovechkin. About Hamrlick. In comes Ovechkin. In front. What a goal by Alexander Ovechkin. Unstoppable.
Assist Bruce Boudreau. He knows the Canadians are playing a rotation, so they make the change. Fourth line's on the ice, not the first line. That's Kyle Chipchura trying to match speed with Ovechkin. He can't. Ovechkin catches a Canadian in a bad change. Magnificent move off to the races. No answer for Chipchura. No answer for Price. What a finish!
This is Alexander Ovechkin with the spinorama and then driving on Kyle Chipchura and Carey Price. Spectacular finish.
Kronger gets it up ahead on the right side to Getzlaff. Getzlaff, cross ice pass to Ryan, or to Bobby Smith, looking for the hat trick. He scores! What a move he made! And Bobby's Ryan gets the hat trick and ties the game at 3-3.
Wow. You talk about confidence. When Bobby Ryan has a hat trick, the hats are all over Staples Center ice. The spin, the move, the composure to go back to the middle on the forehand. You're not going to see many prettier. Now, if you're
25 in their last five games. But they got the firepower, and anytime you can wheel out. Well, here's Wheeler going on a tremendous rush. A save, a rebound, score! Blake Wheeler on the shorthand. He has two in the first 5 minutes. Now they're talking all about Patrick Berglund being the rookie of the year. But here's your Calder hope in Boston, Blake Wheeler.
I'm going to throw my shoulder off, pat myself on the back.